Hello, good morning students. In the previous session, we have completed the angles and property of a triangle. Now, two important triangles, triangle and its properties. Now, two special triangles. What are two special triangles? One is isosceles and other is equilateral. Isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle is what? Triangle with two equal sides. Triangle with two equal sides. Let this is a isosceles triangle in which A, B, C. AB is equal to AC. So this is an isosceles triangle. Again, equilateral triangle. Equilateral side, a triangle in which all sides are equal is equilateral triangle. So triangle with all three sides of same measure, of same measure. Like we have given this triangle ABC. Likewise, AB is equal to BC or is equal to C. All three sides are equal. So, this triangle is an equilateral triangle. Now, existence of triangle. In each case, is triangle possible? Existence of triangle. What do you think? The triangle can be made with any measurement of side? Okay, try at home. If given sides are 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. If you try these triangles, 1, 1, 1. Let these are 1, 1 and 1. 3 equal sides? Yes. Triangle is obviously possible. If we arrange this like this, then we get a triangle. But in 1, 2, 3, in 1, 2, 3 or 1, 2, 1, let me take 1, 2, 1, okay, implies 4. We have total 4 sides. If we try to make a triangle, let these are we taking 2 at the base, 1 is here and 1 is here, not possible. Both the sides will not intersect in any case. So, here triangle is possible, yes. And here triangle is not possible. If you try to make the triangle with 4 matchstick, taking 2 as one side, 1 as one side and 1 as one side, it is not possible to form a triangle. Why it is becoming so? So, there is a necessary condition to for the existence of triangle. In each case, triangle is not possible. So, this condition, necessary condition is called condition for existence of triangle. And what is the condition? Look here. Here sum of these two is greater than this. Sum of these two greater than this. Sum of these two greater than this. But here sum of these two is equal to this. So where the sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, the triangle is possible. Otherwise triangle is not possible. So what is the condition? What is the condition? If sum of two sides, is always greater than the third side. If sum of two sides is always greater than the third side, then triangle is possible. Triangle is possible, otherwise not. Otherwise not. Let we have given a triangle ABC. If it is a triangle, then it is necessary that sum of two sides of this triangle will be always greater than third side. If we take AB plus BC, AB plus BC, then it will be greater than CA. If we take BC plus CA, then it will always greater than AB. Or if we take AC plus AB, it will always greater than BC. So see, if there is a triangle, then sum of any two sides will always be greater than the third side. This is the necessary condition for the existence of triangle. And using this condition, we will solve the next exercise. That is exercise 6.4. Exercise 6.4. Exercise 6.4, question number 1. Given, is it possible to have a triangle with the following sides? Sides given hai. Hume batana hai ki triangle possible hai ya nahi hai. First part, 2 cm, 3 cm, 5 cm. We will check by doing the sum. Dekhi, jo bhi humare paas do sabse choti side hai, unko sum kijiye. अगर उनका सम तीसरी से बड़ा है तो बाकी का सम अपने आप ही बड़ा होगा. तो सम ऑफ 2 एंड 3, 2 प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 5. दिस इज सम ऑफ टू साइड्स. दिस इज सम ऑफ टू साइड्स एंड थर्ड साइड. व्हाट इज थर्ड साइड? 5. बोथ आर इक्वल. सम ऑफ टू साइड्स इज इक्वल टू थर्ड साइड. So triangle is not possible. Yeah, triangle does not exist. Triangle does not exist. Sum should be greater than third side. Second part, 3, 6, 7. Sum of smaller two side, 3 plus 6, 9, greater than 7. So triangle is possible. Third, 6, 3, 2. Sum of two sides, 3 plus 2, 5, less than 6. So triangle is not possible. So you will check by adding the two smaller sides. If sum of two smaller sides is greater than the third side, then triangle is possible. Or if sum of two smaller sides is not greater than third side, then triangle is not possible. Now question number 2. Question number 2. What is question number 2? Take any point O in the interior of triangle PQR. This is the triangle PQR. O is the point in the interior. So we join this one, this one, and this one. What we have to prove? First part is OP plus OQ is greater than PQ. Dekhi, OP. This one OP, this one OQ, and this is PQ. POQ is a triangle. If POQ is a triangle, then sum of two sides will be greater than third side. So yes. So yes. Second, OQ plus OR is greater than QR. Again check OQ. This is OQ. This is OR, this is QR. Yes, QOR is again a triangle. So sum of these two sides will be greater than third side. So again, yes. Third part. What is third part? OR plus OP is greater than RP. OR, this is OR, this is OP, this is RP. Again, POR is a triangle, so sum of two sides OR and OP will be greater than PR, yeah, RP. So this is again yes. All three properties held good. Why? Because all the parts of the triangle. Now question number 3. Question number 3. Question number 3. In question number 3, AM is the median of triangle ABC.
this is triangle ABC. AM is the median.
Then you have to prove AB plus BC plus CA is greater than twice AM. देखिए यहां ट्राइंगल के दो पार्ट है, एक ट्राइंगल ए बी एम और एक ट्राइंगल ए सी एम. प्रूफ, हम दोनों ट्राइंगल अलग अलग लेंगे. इन ट्राइंगल ए बी एम, इस ट्राइंगल ए बी एम में क्या होगा, ए बी एक साइड, बी एम दूसरी साइड, ए एम तीसरी साइड. तो इस ए बी और बी एम का सम ए बी प्लस बी एम इज ग्रेटर देन ए. लेट दिस इज इक्वेशन फर्स्ट. नाउ इन ट्राइंगल ए सी एम, in triangle ACM again sum of these two sides AC and CM is greater than AM. So AC plus CM is greater than AM. क्यों? Triangle है, और अगर triangle है तो दो side का सम तीसरी से बड़ा, ऐसे इन दो side का सम तीसरी से बड़ा. Adding both, adding both, what we get, the left hand side AB plus BM प्लस ए सी प्लस सी एम, इसकी लेफ्ट प्लस इसकी लेफ्ट, इसकी राइट प्लस इसकी राइट, ए एम प्लस ए एम, ए बी एज इट इज, ए सी एज इट इज, बी एम प्लस सी एम, प्लस बी एम और प्लस सी एम इज ग्रेटर देन ए एम और ए एम ट्वाइस ए एम. नाउ बी एम प्लस सी एम इज वॉट, बी सी, पुटिंग बी सी, तो ए बी प्लस ए सी plus BC is greater than twice of AM. So yes, this property is correct, which is given AB plus BC plus CA. AB plus BC plus CA is greater than twice of AM. Now question number 4. What is question number 4? ABCD is a quadrilateral. Is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is greater than AC plus BD? देखिए क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4? एबीसीडी इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल, दिस इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी. वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट इज ए बी प्लस बी सी प्लस सी डी प्लस डी ए इज greater than AC plus BD. So proof, देखिए हमने क्या किया, पहले एक डायगनल ड्रॉ किया, इस डायगनल पे दो ट्राइंगल बने. कौन कौन से ट्राइंगल? एक तो ये और एक ये, यानी एक तो ए बी डी और एक बी सी डी. तो इन ट्राइंगल ए बी डी, ए बी डी में क्या हुआ, ए बी प्लस ए डी, ए बी प्लस ए डी इज ग्रेटर देन बी डी. देखिए ए बी और ए डी ट्राइंगल की दो साइड है, तो तीसरी से बड़ी होगी, यानी ए बी प्लस ए डी इज ग्रेटर देन बी डी. ऑल्सो इन अ ट्राइंगल बी सी डी, सी डी प्लस बी सी या बी सी प्लस सी डी इज ग्रेटर देन बी डी. दिस इज इक्वेशन फर्स्ट, दिस इज इक्वेशन सेकेंड. अगेन वी ड्रॉ अनदर रेक्टेंगल, दिस इज दिस वन, दिस वन, ये ए, ये बी, ये सी और ये डी. इस बार हमने एसी डायगनल ड्रॉ किया, एसी डायगनल, पहले हमने बीडी डायगनल ड्रॉ किया था, अब कौन सा डायगनल ड्रॉ किया, एसी. अगेन टू ट्राइंगल्स, ये था ट्राइंगल फर्स्ट, ये सेकेंड, ये थर्ड और ये फोर्थ. थर्ड में क्या होगा, ए डी प्लस सी डी इज ग्रेटर देन ए सी, बिकॉज ए डी एंड सी डी आर टू साइड्स ऑफ ट्राइंगल, will be greater than third. So in triangle ACD, what we get, AD plus CD is greater than AC, and in triangle ABC, AB plus BC is greater than AC. This is third or this is fourth. Now adding all the four, now adding all four,
adding, what we get? AB plus AD plus BC plus CD plus AD plus CD plus AB plus BC is greater than BD plus BD plus AC or plus AC. AB, AB दो बार, BC, BC दो बार, CD, CD दो बार, DA, DA दो बार is greater than BD, BD दो बार और AC, AC दो बार. Two common and cancel out. So AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is greater than AC plus BD. This is the complete proof.
This is the complete proof of question number 4. Question number 5, again same type question. Quadrilateral ABC is where we have to prove that AB plus BC plus CD DA is less than 2AC plus BD.
Quadrilateral is again A, B, C, D. We draw both the diagonals, AC and BD. Four triangles, first, second, third, and fourth. So in triangle first. In triangle first. देखिए इस बार हम diagonal को use करेंगे. Let this is O. तो OC plus OD is greater than OC plus OD is greater than CD. OC plus OD is greater than CD. Similarly, OC plus OB is greater than BC in triangle second. In triangle third, what we get? OB plus OA is greater than AB. And in triangle fourth, what we get? OD plus OC is greater than CD. Adding all four, so OC, OC, दो बार, OB, OB, दो बार, OA, OA, दो बार, और plus OC, OB, OD, OD, दो बार, और is greater than AB plus BC plus CD और plus DA. Now, two common, OA plus OB plus OC plus OD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD or plus DA. Now, OA plus OC complete AC or OB plus OD complete BD. Twice AC plus BD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. This is we have to prove.